Jill Scott reunited with her fiancé Shelly Unnett after she became Queen of the Jungle last week. The Emmy celebrity, "Get Me Out of Here" star beat the likes of Owen Warner and Matt Hancock to the win after warming to the nation with her fun personality. The 35-year-old is best known for being a professional football player who won the Euro 2022 with the Lionesses last summer. Throughout her career, she has been supported by her wife-to-be Shelly, who has two teenage daughters Evie and Hattie. Viewers were given an insight into just how close they are when she received her letter from home in camp. The note read, "Hi Jill, it's Shelly, I love you and miss you so much. There isn't a minute that goes by where you're not on my mind." Zara Tyndall's hug with Mike on I'm a Celeb questioned by Adam Deck, "I love you so much and now the rest of the world does too. This is because you're such a great person with your positive, kind and encouraging self. I'll have a flat white waiting for you, love your biggest fans, Shelly, Evie, and Hattie." Shelly admitted being away for Jill was harder this time around due to the pair having no contact. She spilled, "Jill with her football went away with tournaments month to month, but we always have contact, so this has been the first time ever not speaking. So I am really missing her, I think everyone is missing her." Shelly was more than excited to see Jill following her victory on the show last weekend. The community health officer was seen wrapping her arms round the lioness for the first time in a month. Dick Strawbridge's son accidentally leaks rare Chateau snaps too early, revealed Stevie Nicks' agony not seeing Christine McVie before her death, tribute Rod Stewart's heartbreak after losing best mates in 2 months, RIP, the couple have been together for more than 6 years and got engaged 2 years ago. On social media, they regularly share loved up snaps of each other on their respective pages. Back in September, Shelly posted a series of pictures of the pair as she gushed over them enjoying last-minute trips together. Jill's wife-to-be also has plenty of snaps of the couple with her children during family days out. Now back home from Australia, the couple are hoping to put a wedding plan together. Jill told the Mail Online, "We got engaged 2 years ago and COVID hit us, so I think we do need to get some planning in place. It will be nice. We need to sit down and just catch up on the last 5 weeks and what's happened, but obviously getting engaged, the next plan is to get wed." I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, the coming out show airs tonight at 9:15 p.m. on ITV.